You go nowhere by accident. Wherever you go, God is sending you. Wherever you are, God has put you there. He has a purpose in which you are present. Christ who dwells in you has something he wants to do through you. You believe this and go in his grace, go in his love, and go in his power. You be the one.